My name is NuJoud Merancy. I'm the NASA Orion Mission Planning and Analysis Lead. I'm working all of the design pieces for Orion to make sure when we design it, the engineering of the power, the thermal, the computers, the propellant, all of those things will work together to make the complete vehicle that actually gets us to Mars. Looking into the future, when people first land on Mars, I think we'll take satisfaction from knowing that we were actually a part of getting it there from the first day. Orion was there, we're gonna be the thing that's there the entire time, flying people to and from Mars. So that's where we get a lot of satisfaction, as we will have been that first building block to get us there. In 2014, we flew our first flight test for Orion, and it was incredible for everyone because we actually got the vehicle put together. It was primarily the crew module, but we flew it. We did the hardest test we could, which was fully re-enter at 20,000 miles per hour. And what that meant was is that our fundamental vehicle design worked. Every challenge we overcome is one step closer to Mars.